All right, what's up everybody? Looks like I got 41 minutes of record time. I definitely won't need that much time. I don't know, I think my last video was like 47 minutes. Downtown, the bus going by. Got the wifey with me again. We're gonna eat dinner down here tonight, either at Andiamo's or Barry's Downtown Prime. This will actually be First Amendment audit number 3, as I will upload this after the video gets done editing of number 2. But time and temperature check, it is 3 something. 3:48 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And it is 60 degrees. Partly cloudy. See the clouds. See the blue. But here we are again. And I will make sure I don't delete any video this time, accidentally. I did not bring my little tripod that clicks to my cell phone so I can get a little bit farther away in my views. So, got the police over here across the street. Just got done pulling somebody over. And then he'll probably stay parked there. Guy yelling over here. Not sure what he's doing. Oh, there's officer coming in from outside. Coming out from inside. So maybe he didn't pull anyone over. He just parked there, blocked the street for no reason. And decided to block the street. Opening up his back trunk there, but see you in a little bit. Stay tuned. So it's just so random. I just ran into Buffalo Bobby Slots. If you guys don't know who that is, I just ran into him here at the D. So he came out this door down here, but he's probably long gone by now. But anyways, we're back here again. First stop is usually Golden Gate. Say hey to Petey because he leaves at 6 o'clock. So it's a little bit after 4 now. Not much after I last saw you. It's 4:10 right now. So, but music is so loud over there on Fremont Street. I'm tired here. The people crossing the crosswalk. Pink Box Donuts across the street there. Yeah, he must have went out here and then over this way. So, but he is on Facebook. He does Facebook Live. I think he does YouTube as well. So, anyways, Las Vegas Metro 0158. I don't think there's anybody in there. But if you've never seen a Las Vegas Metro police vehicle, there you go. With his lights on, blocking a whole lane of traffic. So let's go down Fremont Street. I'll be here a little bit. I'll tell the story about, I don't know. I think I kind of want to save that for my intro and outro for audit number 2. Which, if you see this one, like I said, this will be after I post number 2. So, I'll post number 2 and then I'll post number 3. Probably post number 2 tonight, potentially. Or maybe I'll just post them out of order. Not in chronological order. So. Vegas Golden Knights fans, the Marsh Salt fan there. I got a big old beer. What's up, buddy? How you been?
Alive.
Alive? Good seeing you. Oh, I got some Valentine's decorations up. If you remember, I saw this last time, some Valentine's direct decorations, little tunnel of love there. So he's the one that turned around last time. It's so much easier to vlog when you have a tripod. I like it. Hello. The whiskey liquor up. That bar in there, it's a big circle. It spins. I don't know if you can see it. Slowly spinning to the right. See his chair moving? Slowly spinning. So we got a Catwoman over here. A Catwoman. But yeah, still pretty busy. A little bit of overflow from the Super Bowl. Bar stage. Gold Nugget Bar. Guys filming. People taking pictures. LV tattoo up there. Some guy with some artwork here. Pretty good artwork. Pretty good. How's it going? What's your name? Alan?
A-L-A-N.
G-I-N-N.
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 Zebra.
Oh, Z. Zen. Alan Zen. There's Alan Zen. Pretty good artist. Pretty good detail on it. I like it. Yeah, I saw that. Welcome to Faggy Boots Las Vegas. That's good. Good. Eight Fremont address. Golden Gate is one Fremont. Got the circa bar here. Outside bar. All the slushies. Green apple, strawberry, mango, pina colada, watermelon, AMF. And then mixed drinks down here and beer. I mean, there's beer down there too, but about anything you could want. And they're doing these, the prime drinks right now. I think they're like $28, $32, something like that. And then Project Barbecue. So. Anyways, Fremont Street on a Tuesday afternoon. See you guys in a little bit. Stay tuned. More to come. All right, so just deleted off a whole bunch of apps, so I got a little bit more recording space. So, Catgirl again, Catwoman. Catwoman. And my beautiful wife. If she turned this way.
I don't want to be on camera, sir.
Say that again.
I don't want to be on camera. You're violating my rights. I need something signed.
You need a sign. You don't have permission.
You don't have permission. In a public space, you cannot film me, sir, in a public space.
People need a grip in reality.
People need a grip in reality, she said. We've been watching a lot of First Amendment audits.
And I used to think that was common sense. because there's cameras everywhere, especially in Las Vegas.
He's about to take a picture of them. Cameras everywhere. That's some street magic. He's doing like a little Rubik's Cube. This is the guy that goes and squeezes himself in this little box right here. He's been down here for years. Yep, just change. You going to Fremont or Four Queens? Okay. So anyways, Casino Center again. It's like deja vu all over again from my vlog from 8 days ago. Well, I uploaded it on Tuesday. So, the ambulance down there. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, I didn't make it. Just married. Congratulations. Where are you guys from? Austin, Texas. Keep Austin weird. That's your guys' first marriage?
No.
Second?
This is the last one.
Your second?
Both second.
That's how my wife and I are. Uh-huh. Yep. She had a marriage and she had three kids. I had three kids. She had two kids. So, but yeah. Well, there you go. Vegas Jaden on YouTube if you want to see this. It'll be on. There'll be my 101st video. All right, see ya. Austin, Texas. So if you didn't hear any of that, they're from Austin, Texas. Keep Austin weird. And they've both been married twice. And it's this is their second marriage. And they're like, this is our last marriage. That's kind of how I felt when I married Evie, so. Got the kiosk back open. These guys over here, they're pretty good. Once they get started, we'll come back for them later. The Mickey Mouse. Mouse dancing. The spray paint guy. Thank you. There's the other half. I saw him going that way. I was like, there's got to be a Harley Quinn around here somewhere. There's my boy Leonard.
What's up, bro?
The best bartender downtown.
There you go. How you doing?
Good to see you, buddy. Doing a YouTube video.
There you go. Appreciate it.
See you, buddy. So this is where the other me records from, right here on this corner here. But you gotta buy a drink, and then you can like sit there for essentially as long as you want. But it's obviously a lot busier here on like Friday, Saturday nights. And hello, how's it going?
Cheers.
Happy Valentine's Eve, or Fat Tuesday, whatever you want to call it. Fat Tuesday, baby. February 13th. Fremont. Got the silver guy. I'm actually good friends with this guy. He's cool. I saw you down here last night. You were, I think you were over here, and the other me was filming right there. And he was over there. What's that? Is this an actual person? No, it's a silver statue. Huh? No, he's a statue, he doesn't move.
What are you gonna do this?
Good seeing you, buddy. He telling me ADHD, I saw the bird, and I'm like, bird, like a squirrel. I love pigeons. I think I mentioned that in my last one. All the way down to the D. I gotta go back to Four Queens. That's where I left my wife. Got the D bartenders with the frozen drinks. And you got the mixed drinks and some of the beers down here. He's on the flare team. He's like the outside flare team. I got the escalator fixed. It's good. From last Monday, it was broken. But I'm gonna head back to Four Queens, do some more videoing. I'm gonna go past the police station this time, and I'm gonna get the police station this time. I promise you guys that, next time I was downtown. So, those of you who watched video number 99, my first First Amendment audit. This guy again. What's up, buddy? How you been?
Hey, you know what? I'm still dead. Happy fucking
birthday. Hey, and God still loves you.
Hey.
I'll see you in a little bit. I'll talk to you.
Right.
When you get done with this conversation. I'll see you in a little bit. I'm going back to Four Queens and then I'm heading this way. Alright. Alright. I love you, brother. He's like shaking his head. I said, I love you, brother. And he like shook his head. He was the one that was sitting over here in this circle right here. Between Fremont and this gift shop last Monday when we were down here last time. So yeah, Fremont Street, free concert March 2nd, Dylan Scott. Any Dylan Scott fans here? Oh, she moved. She moved over there, Harley Quinn. All right, I'll see you guys in a little bit. This is drink number two. God bless. Stay tuned. I did that on purpose. My big old fat neck. I need to lose like 30, 40 pounds. So back outside. This is drink number three. The walking statue. That's that cowboy guy, the silver guy. Got Joker and Harley Quinn over here. Got some Chiefs fans still in town. With the Fremont Street security. fans still in town. Tell you what, New Orleans next year, it's gonna be crazy. You got New Orleans and Fat Tuesday, 2 days apart. Woo, it's gonna be nuts. But they said they might change the Super Bowl to Saturday so people have Sunday to recover, so everyone doesn't call out of work on Monday. Go Pats!
Hey, how you doing? Nice.
Your hat, your hat.
Oh, yeah.
Go Pats! We suck, but it's okay. He said, F it, I'm a Tom Brady fan. Love seeing Patriots fans going up the escalator. Love the view up here. Looking forward to this place opening. It's gonna be fun. Something big is happening. I wish they would leave the Indian arts and crafts signs up. I think that'd be awesome. And I don't know what they're gonna do with those signs, but I have to come down here when they're taking the signs down and be like, can I have those signs? What are you doing with those? Got the big balls, LasVegas.com. Here come the zip liners on the bottom one. Looks like a dad and a son, little boy. Looks like fun. I've never done it, my wife has. Slotzilla, big old slot machine over there. White Castle. Oh, they saw the Las Vegas sign for Super Bowl over there. LVIII. So I'll have to get that in video because I got that whenever I left the police department in video that I accidentally deleted and didn't put into First Amendment audit number one. So you'll already know this, but I got arrested. I got illegally detained, in my opinion, and illegally arrested. They said for disorderly conduct, I was drinking, I wasn't drunk at all, but I was just arguing with them. I was just like, no, you're not gonna tell me what to do. They're like the most corrupt security, Riverside Casino security. And like I said, like you'll already see it, but you know, was I filming in private and filming people? Yes. All they had to do was say, stop doing that. I would have stopped doing that. They didn't ever once say that. They didn't ever once tell me to do that. It all stems from the Haley Martin stuff. And the second I said, y'all are just mad at me because half of security here is banging Haley Martin. She's a graveyard cocktail waitress. And it's all ridiculous. So they 86'd me again. They 86'd me 2 months ago. I got it lifted 12 days later, right before New Year's Eve, a month and a half ago. And then I went back. There was no problem. The trip last week of December, the trip mid-January, the trip at the end of January, this last trip, no problem until graveyard shift gets there, security gets there. If I'd have been up in my room by 10, 11 o'clock every night, had a no problem. But this was the first night. I said, you know, I wanted to watch the Super Bowl. I wanted to go to church Sunday morning. So I'm gonna drink more Friday night than I am on Saturday night. So I didn't, you know, whatever. But there's a whole bunch of people around. So you guys in a little bit. Stay tuned. All right, I'm back. After drinks 4, 5, and 6. I think actually 7. 4 drinks in there. Because the D is my favorite casino. So I was at the View Bar. I think I had 1 or 2 there, and then 2 at Bar Canada. So, but this is the game. This is the place where you have the game with the horses that go around. You can bet a quarter each drink and get free drinks. That's not where I play. Like I said, I play at bars. I was with Rafa, if you know Rafa, and then Laura and Sadae, and then Jason. Jason was at View Bar too. So it's just my favorite. It's just my favorite casino downtown. So show you what's going on here. Viva Las Vegas, Viva Vegas. Got the palm spinners there. The big balls. Pretty much the same thing I showed you last time, except it's dark now. So, and we're about 1 minute away from the show. So, seven o'clock show. So the First Amendment audit I did last week was at 6 o'clock. This will be a 7 o'clock show. I'm not sure who that is. It should be starting any minute here, any second here. It is 6:59 Pacific Standard Time. They must have just got married. Walk right through the door. I do not own any of the rights to this music. Yep, here's the show. Oh, who's it gonna be? Might be the same show back to back. It was Imagine Dragons at 6 o'clock last week. I think it's like the same show twice. I don't know, it's a different show every 2 hours. Four zipliners, Viva Vision. This is not Imagine Dragons. Stone Temple Pilots. There we go. It's pretty trippy. When I feel... save my space, but yeah, it's very busy down here, and next stop will be the police department and the Las Vegas sign, which I accidentally deleted last time, so who knows, maybe Christina will be there again, but there, I left the police station and there were two people from Kansas, so one was from Olathe, and I'm from Kansas, so I thought that was cool. Well, I'm going to go farther, I'm going to go past, go down Fremont Street, east past Slotzilla, so stay tuned. God bless. That's illegal. Uber and Lyft are not supposed to pick up here, just letting you know. Uber and Lyft are not supposed to pick up here. The Marshals. Red light again. Gonna walk through Golden Nugget. Yeah? Alright, we'll see you guys in a little bit. I had drinks 4, 5, 6, and 7 at the D, and we just left Fremont. What, I have 2 drinks there? One at one bar and one at the other bar? 4, 5, 6, and 7. So 8 and 9 at Fremont. Time and temperature check. It'll be 8:35, and it is in the casino probably 70, 71, 72 degrees. In the casinos, it's very comfortable. Outside, it is probably, what, 50? 55 degrees, so. But anyways, we're at Golden Nugget, my favorite casino to play poker downtown. And I don't want to get in trouble here, and I enjoy playing poker here, so I'm gonna get off here. God bless. Stay tuned. I forgot that I promised y'all that I would go to the LVIII sign and do my actual First Amendment audit. So I'm going to do that now. I just left my wife here at Golden Nugget. So I'm gonna go down here and get this. Pretty slick. So anyways, I'm gonna go down to the police department and record that for you guys. I got 26 minutes of record time for you. Kiko man, soy sauce. Mexican wrestling mask on. That's good. I was at the D, I forgot. I'm sorry, guys. Alright, there's the Catwoman again. So I told my wife I would be back to Golden Gate in 15-20 minutes, so we'll see what happens. That's the newest girl there at the Bar Canada. How you been, buddy? Good, good seeing you. I can't remember that girl's name that was up there dancing, but I met her earlier tonight. The wieners. Got the wieners. The silver guy over here to the left. The silver statue guy.
I hope the police station, it's the Fremont Street substation. I'm sorry. Here, I'll get it too. There you go. It's on YouTube now. It's on YouTube. Hope she didn't go across. I was like 3, 2, 1. What's your name? No, I didn't hear it. Cece, everybody. It's Cece. I followed you for like half a block. I said she's not gonna make that light. It's red now. Living life just like a crypto, the best flow, resurrected in everywhere I go. The time is at the essence and I see counting blessings every time. Yeah, resurrected raps everywhere that I meet. Yeah, time another essence, that's the reason I speak. Get that in a minute. This is the video that I accidentally deleted. So here we go. I'm on camera right there. There I am. You're on camera. Right there, not me. No, right there. So this is the police substation. Fremont Street Security. Fremont Street Experience. Security. Christina! Oh my God, I accidentally deleted the video last week. Oh, wow. Last Monday, remember when I talked to you? And what's your name?
So, what were you doing before?
Recording a video for YouTube. You were the only one here. Yeah, and I recorded this. This guy that's been missing, God bless his soul. It's horrible. So I it was like a 2 or 3 minute part. But I recorded here, and then I went out there and did the LV Las Vegas Super Bowl sign last Monday. I recorded all of this. And then I accidentally deleted it. So it's not in my video. But yeah, I was upset. But yeah, they got the 40s, 50s vehicles here, Bentleys. Bentleys of Las Vegas. Trading Post. El Dorado Club. Hotel Apache. But yeah, that's about it. Pioneer. But I told him about you. I said Christina was super nice. She was very, very hospitable and just awesome. So I called it a pass because it's a First Amendment audit. So I have the right to record in here, blah, blah, blah. So, but anyways, what was your name again? Huh? Whitney? Are you a public servant? Whitney? No, it's on your badge. I can like zoom in and get it. That is, Tamanuga Kinman. Did I pronounce that correctly?
You did.
Pretty close. I got the reflection. So, anyways, this is Bryce Michael Mueller. He's missing since it was January something. January 29th, 2024. So, if you guys have seen him, some tattoos he has. It's horrible. I don't know how someone goes missing. I don't know how that happens. Just poof. I don't know. Christina and whatever your name was. Jaden. J Jaden, Vegas Jaden on YouTube. Yeah, so this would be my third First Amendment audit. My first one was last Monday. And then I did my second one in Laughlin Friday night and Saturday morning. First Amendment audits, anywhere you can legally record in public. So eventually I'll go to post offices, city buildings, public health department. You know, it's just First Amendment audit, you know. Just cause, just why not? Exercising my rights, you know. It's your rights, it's her rights, my rights. So. Vegas Jaden, this will be my 101st video. I'm only recording it right now. I think I have 99 on there right now, maybe 100.
Okay, how do you spell your name?
Jaydon. It's Vegas Jaden, all one word. And I hiked the Appalachian Trail last year, so it's AT 2023. It goes from Georgia to Maine. It's almost 2,200 miles. Up and over mountains, but I hurt my knee in the first 10 miles, so, oh, I didn't even realize that stayed open, my bad, so, but anyways, I gotta get back to my wife all the way at Golden Gate. I told her to be back in like 15, 20 minutes, but I appreciate your guys' help, and I'll probably be back here again, because I come down here a lot. Love you guys, appreciate what you do.
Take care.
God bless. Fremont Street experience, and I will make sure I don't delete this video this time. So this is Mickey Finn's. My dad went by Mickey, so it kind of holds a special place in my heart. And they have some machines inside there, tiki torches. So it's a dirt dog over there, and yeah, that's it. It's just that little space in there. But yeah. And then here I will come up on camera again. There I am. This camera right here. One of those two. This one or this one. I'm not sure. But yeah. So this is 11 minutes since I started it. This is the LVIII sign. Super Bowl. Super Bowl 58, the most televised Super Bowl in history, the most telecast Super Bowl in history. So, is it your birthday?
Yeah.
How old are you? 22. 42. 22. Is that anything to celebrate? You've been able to drink the last year.
No,
are you an alcoholic yet?
Almost.
Do you mind recording me?
Yeah, go ahead.
And I just want to get up behind it.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good, you're good.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yobi.
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 Jody?
Yobi. Yeah. Yobi. Y-O-B-Y.
Y-O-B-Y?
Yeah.
Yobi?
Yeah.
That's not your birthday.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
There's no one in the world named Yobi.
That's my name. That's what I go by. I'm not telling you my name.
Yobi?
Yeah, it is.
Y-O-B-Y.
Yeah.
I don't believe you.
It is. Sorry.
Yobi. Hey, you have a good birthday. Happy birthday. So anyways, there's the downtown Fremont Street. LVIII. I got 7 minutes to make it down to Golden Gate. Oh, it's like 2 or 3 blocks away. Got 10 seconds. Oh my god, we got the kid drummer out here. Excuse me, sorry. We'll be right back. was the guy I was talking about earlier. Showed him earlier. My wife just messaged me, Golden Gate, now, in big letters. So, I'm on my way, babe. Here's Mickey Mouse with his head off. You saw Mickey Mouse in a previous video. There's a Chiefs fan. Another Chiefs fan. I still got 4 minutes to get there. It's a sick tattoo. Now your tattoo. It's cool. Three and a half minutes to get there. 6, 5, 4. I'm gonna make it. I'm running. Oh no, it's closed off. Haha. I ran for no reason. It's closed off. I can stay in here forever. I can stay in here forever. Closed off. They don't know it's closed off. All people. It's closed off. It's closed off. You don't have to wait. It's closed off. You don't have to wait. What's your name?
Santo.
Santo? It's closed off. You don't have to wait. We can have a party in the middle of the street right here. I got 2 minutes to get down to the D. I think I can make it. We'll go a little 360 here, Fremont, Binion's, Golden Gate, and Four Queens. Isn't that beautiful? About to do the show in 1 minute. I got 8 minutes of record time left. You should do that in the middle of the street. You can go right there.
I'll get ran over.
No, it's all blocked off. Look, it's all blocked off for the show.
Jayhawker. Jayhawker.
Rock Chalk. Are you guys from Kansas?
Yeah.
Newton.
Oh, yeah.
Newton, born and raised. Where in Newton? Yeah. Or where in Kansas?
Kansas City, Kansas.
Newton. Newton, north of Wichita.
Yeah.
I'm 20 miles north of Wichita. He's drunk.
Yeah.
I am a little bit. No. Yeah, I get it. I'm from Newton, Kansas. Yeah, I've been to Kansas City, Kansas, Olathe.
When was the last time you saw me drunk?
Olathe, Leavenworth, Lenexa. Yeah, I know the area.
So never Missouri.
I live in K7 and 83rd Street.
There you go. All right, God bless. You guys have fun.
You too.
Three pings.
I don't think so.
Why not? Yeah, good fucking
Hello. All right, 20 minutes. I didn't make it back. Wherever. Does that look like a penis to you?
Yeah. I've been saying that.
Yes or no? Yeah? That's what I thought. That's a penis. Not a cigar. Oh my God. She's like, you're the first person I see with beads on all night. Mardi Gras. What's up, buddy? Are you doing all right?
Hungry.
Are you staying warm?
Trying to.
Okay. My name is Frank. I'm hungry, thirsty, and cold. Please help me out. You can. All right. I got a few bucks for me. Let me finish the video. I'll come back, okay? All right. Love you, brother. Mizzou Tigers, baby.
Missouri.
It's a rivalry right there, baby.
Yeah, it is. All my family's from Kansas.
Where in Missouri?
Columbia.
I lived in the Branson for like 3 years.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Blue Eye.
Okay.
Down by the Arkansas border.
Okay, yeah.
You guys have fun. God bless.
Will do. Have a good one.
All right, my wife has now called me 3 times, so I need to stop this video. You guys have a good night. That's going to end First Amendment Audit number 3. God bless. Like, subscribe, and comment. God bless. Alright guys, this will be it. You're on my YouTube now. She was dancing to this song. We'll be right back. I got about a minute left, y'all. That's gonna do it. This guy's awesome if you've never seen him. I wasn't talking there. But you can't hear me anyways. You can't hear me anyways. Here, I'll get the spinning girl and then that's it. Chaos! 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 Hugo's. How was Hugo's?
Great.
I saw your bag. I've been there a few times. It's really good. Where are you guys from?
Here.
From here? Yeah. Saw the flowers. You get them wrapped in aluminum foil?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I see it. I see leftovers too though. I'm really hungry.
I am.
I haven't eaten yet today. No, I'm just kidding. You guys have fun. Tara. What's your name?
Todd.
Rod?
Todd.
Todd?
Todd.
T-O-D-D? Photograph your iris and turn it into your personal artwork. That is interesting. That's kind of cool. I'm about to do one right here. That's kind of cool.
Let's take another one.
Alright, this is new down here. I haven't seen this. Is this your wife?
Yeah.
That's your wife? I've never seen this down here. I've lived here for almost 10 years. I've never seen this down here. It's cool. Down here, this is cool. You guys are really new. When did you start? No, how long have you been here?
A week.
A week? That's why I've never seen you. It's really cool though. Look at that. That's really cool. I like that. That's cool. I like that. I love unique art. Yeah. All right. How you doing?
Doing good. Las Vegas, make some noise for yourselves. Woo! Folks, you're beautiful out there tonight. Alright, this next tune, it's a fun tune, you might have heard of it. And we will continue as soon as.
God loves you.
Hey, God loves you too, bro.
You guys have fun.
God loves you too, bro.
You guys have fun. God bless. Be safe.
Watch.
All right, everybody, that's it. 38 seconds left of space on my phone. We're here at Circa. You'll have the time of your life.
Yes, you will.
This is all I got left. This is going to be the end of First Amendment audit number 3. Right. I might have said that one or two other times in this video, but here we are at Circa. Love you guys. God bless. Like, subscribe. Please comment. I love when you guys comment. God bless.